doing?
You're sleepwalking, Liz. It's a little understood parasomnial disorder.
30 Rock, tonight at 11 East, 8 West on WGN America. This is Chicago's very own WGN News at 9.
A small plane crashed near Crystal Lake and it went full down. Investigators are working to find out what happened.
Sister station in Indianapolis, WXIN, reports that one victim is Ray Harris. Ray Harris owned a Jeep and Chrysler in Marion. He was killed along with his two daughters, Rami and Shay.
I'm gonna beat this kid up!
Exactly.